Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you that Jos Feliciano biography and lifestyle. Full name Jos Feliciano. Born on 10 September 1945, aged 75 years. Gender male. Height 5 feet 4 inches. Profession singer, musician, composer, guitarist, actor. Nationality Puerto Rico. Weight 72 kg. Height 5 feet 5 inches. Net worth $15 million. Profession musician. Jos Montserrat Feliciano Garcia, better known simply as Jos Feliciano, is a Puerto Rican musician, singer, and composer, best known for many international hits, including his rendition of The Doors' Light My Fire and the best-selling Christmas single Feliz Navidad. Her music is known for its fusion of styles, Latin, jazz, blues, soul, and rock, created primarily with his unique signature acoustic guitar sound. His oftentimes mellow, easy-listening influences are easily recognizable in many songs here around the world. In the United States, he first received widespread popularity in the 1960s, popularly after his 1968 album Feliciano reached number 2 on the music charts. Thus far, he has released over 50 albums worldwide in both English and Spanish. Feliciano was born in Lares, Puerto Rico on 10 September 1945. The fourth child of 11 sons, he was born blind as a result of congenital glaucoma. Early life. He was first exposed to music at the age of 3, playing on a cracker tin can while accompanying his uncle who played the cuatro. When Feliciano was 5, his family moved to Spanish Harlem, New York City, where at the age of 9, he made his first public appearance at the Teatro Puerto Rico in the Bronx. He was first exposed to music at the age of 3, playing on a cracker tin can while accompanying his uncle who played the cuatro. When Feliciano was 5, his family moved to Spanish Harlem, New York City, where at the age of 9, he made his first public appearance at the Teatro Puerto Rico in the Bronx. Feliciano's knack for music became apparent when at 7, he taught himself to play the accordion. About 2 years later, when he was 9 years old, his father gave him his first guitar. He would play his guitar by himself in his room for up to 14 hours a day and would learn by listening to 1950s rock and roll records of classical guitarists and jazz players. Andres Segovia and Wes Montgomery were among his favorites. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.